is really the best flight. When traveling a long distance, is a non-stop flight the best choice? Chris and Francis are roommates. Francis wants to fly from New York, New Jersey to Singapore to visit his family. Chris wants to come along. However, they can't agree on whether to book a non-stop flight or one with a layover. Hi, Chris.I just found the perfect flight to Singapore. Great, let me take a look. What? You are kidding. The flight you have chosen is 19 hours. Yes, it's a non-stop flight from New York to Singapore. Isn't that great? There is no way that I'm taking a 19 hours flight. I don't even like 6 hours flight. Oh, come on, Chris.Think about it. I don't want to waste time on a layover, and there is no chance we would miss our connecting flight. Because there isn't one. But look at the price. It is a bit steep. A flight with one or two layover would be cheaper, and we could get off the flight.The plane and the stranger late. Here is a flight with two layover. If we take that one, it will take us 39 hours to Singapore. No way. Time is money too. I don't mind spending time at airports. This is a great way to break our trips. We can.Check out the duty-free shop. My priority is spending as much time with my family as possible. I don't want to spend valuable time at an airport. Well, I don't want to be on an airplane 19 hours straight. There are too many health risks. You worry too much.Just pick some hand sanitizer. If you worried infecting something, you can wear a face mask. Those are good suggestions, but there is still another problem. What if I get a bed seat with no leg room or a middle seat?It means it will a very long 19 hours. Well, if we buy the ticket early enough, we get a good choice of a seat. We could get the aisle seat across from each other. That way, we would both have leg room. That could work, I guess. But even sitting in a middle seat beats the extra security checkpoint. You need to take off your shoes.Empty your pocket and go through the metal detector all over again. That doesn't always happen during a layover, perhaps. But I don't want to take a chance. I think we can agree to disagree. Fine. Let us choose a non-stop flight to Singapore and take a flight withA layover coming back. That way we can see which is better. That's fair. I suppose I can adapt.
How?